people. Just wanted to talk a little bit about training strategy. My overall strategy is staying consistent, and my overall goal is to get stronger as I age. So I'm trying to get consistently stronger. And to do that, one thing you definitely have to do, you have to have a strategy. And my strategy is to, first of all, you got to evaluate where you're at as a calisthenics athlete. How's your pull, how's your push, how's your squat? My squat's probably my strongest exercise, so I do that last. My dips are my worst, I do them first. And my pulls are better than my dips, so I do those in the middle. And these are the three basic movements of calisthenics. If you train them regularly, you will progress, and I have been progressing, so we're going to keep on with that today. I've had another underslept night up since about 4, so I'm still good. We're going to do what we can. We're going to try to concentrate and do really good form. We may only do 3 trips around the world, but we'll probably do some buyout sets. So let's get it. All right, 12. Woo. Okay, that was 8 reps. Pause at the bottom. So I've got a little bit of a pull-up or a preventing injury during pull-up tip. What I started doing is I started bringing my hand like over the bar, kind of like a lot, like as much as I could, almost false grip. And I was doing that on a thick bar, and I started getting sore middle fingers on both hands, but mainly my right hand. And it was so bad yesterday I couldn't train. So I'm not doing that now. I'm just kind of going like so, still with thumbs over the bar, and I'm going slightly wider than I have in the past, just as an experiment. I'm only going to do 3 trips around the world today. It's going to be the last one. I'm doing more reps than I've done with this kind of form. I'm doing 12 reps, then 11. I'll probably do 10 this time. But anyway, that's something to learn from. Now, if you've got strong hands and it doesn't bother you, there's an advantage to going around this way because you're not having to pull so far because you're not hanging down so far. So let me know what you think about that. Okay, you can see I'm not ready for this kind of reps yet. I might be a little tired. So we're going to do one more set, try to do better form. Thank you, Mike. Watching. I'll be back soon. I'll do it again. Fit over 60. Let's get it.